Here I am, the servant of the Lord. Speak.